feels so funny between your toes.
That looks good.
Oh. No, that one looks the thing.
Not bad, if I say so myself.
It's so big, the little ghost might think it's scary.
Well, you know that.
Besides, Halloween is just for fun. Nothing scary ever really happens.
Curtis, if nothing scary ever happens on Halloween, then why did a giant spider just come in the door behind you?
Giant spider? What giant spider?
Whoa!
Surprise! Happy Halloween!
Hi, BJ!
BJ!
That's me! A cool spider, huh?
Yeah, real cool.
It's one of the decorations for the Halloween party. Mr. Boyd asked me to take it to the gym, but I thought I'd show it to my friends first. Hey, maybe I should take this spider with me tonight when I go trick-or-treating.
Oh, yeah.
No, I guess not. It's really too big.
Well, then maybe you could take some of these little spiders.
Whoa!